Today on Paternity Court.
I can't live this life no more.
She came to me and said, I don't know who is your father. You can't lie to me no more. I had to know the truth.
I didn't want my mother to find out.
You knew
she was gonna reject my son.
Why would I have to wait so late to hear this?
Earl can't just be this just angry. I was only caught in between two guys. I love him, and I wouldn't have hurted him for nothing in the world. He was my special child.
You should have been a woman about your business.
Back up! So I think you love one, and you can't do without the other, and you're gonna try to make it work. Don't.
You feel like you deserve the truth.
Oh, God.
As it relates to Mr. Earl Weeks.